And if you ever watched the news and wondered how people get on without an auto cue, how they manage to say all the things they want to say and not forget, then this isn't the channel for you, but it's something to think about when you look at people like me talking to cameras like this. Auto cues. But if you've actually tuned in and you'd like to see a Pioneer cassette deck with the tape speed being set and calibrated as it should be against a TIAC deck, which is good, and see Morant's amplifier receiver in action that is over my shoulder, then you've come to the right place. Let's check it out.
Riders on the storm.
Okay.
Riders on the storm.
This is what we're going to be coming off.
Into this house we're born. This world we're thrown.
Wow.
Like a dog without a bone.
Of course, the other thing to mention about auto cues and reading from them is that you forget things. So also coming up in this test is going to be a comparison, a listen to the Bose cubes and with a subwoofer against the reference speakers. And let's not forget another reference.
There's a killer on the road. His brain is squirming like a toad. JK Long Holiday.
We've got the loudest on. Mid off two, treble up, bass on one. I like it like that.
Killer on the road. Yeah.
And a quick listen. Comparison. Oh. Somebody's taken this off already. So this is from 1980, and new back then it cost £200 or $200, same thing really. Now what you have in this type of thing is a motor here with a screw hole in the back, and it's simply a question of getting a small fine flat screwdriver and very gently pushing it into the hole to opening up the rubber that sits in there to protect it, and
giving a slight turn.
Thank you. that was anti-clockwise to speed up, but depends which way you look at it, right? It's probably too fast, but if I turn it back clockwise, sounds not far off at all. But well, slow down again.
Riders on the storm.
Probably a bit slow still.
Riders on the storm.
It's not bad. I'm not spending a lot of time on it because you get the idea anyway.
Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without.
Slow. But it's close enough. Okay. No. That's done. Let's have a listen to a quick comparison between this and this.
Like a dog.
It was only 27. Tone controls off, not the loudness off, put tone controls at neutral and switch between the Kefs and the, okay, so loudness off, bass at zero, mid-range back up to zero, treble back to zero, here we go then. Thank you.
on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone. And acting out alone. Riders on the storm.
This is the Bose. Thank you. In a future video, I will buy an auto cue and then I'll never forget what I wanted to say. I won't really. I'm just a compulsive liar. No, I'm not. I just said that because I'm not a compulsive liar. I just make things up on the spot. Anyway, this video will need to be edited and sped up and cut. That's editing, right? To make it a bit more enjoyable for you and less long. So if you would like to see anything else hi-fi related, leave a message in the comments. Any tests, like maybe the LP12 going through the Marantz, which is a moving coil cartridge. So it needs more amplification, it needs a separate to bring it up to the right level. From moving magnet level up to line level, or from moving coil level up to whatever. Bloody hell, I fell asleep then. Jesus, filming.